Right now, President Biden is pushing for his $1.9 trillion COVID aid package, while a group of Republicans are countering with their own ideas. At least 10 GOP senators wrote to the president over the weekend. They want the overall price tag of the bill slashed down to about $600 billion, less than a third of what the president is asking for. They're also asking for $1,000 stimulus checks for most Americans, compared to the $1,400 in Biden's plan. The president saying he's open to working with Republicans, but bipartisanship is not the ultimate goal. Providing relief is.
I support passing COVID relief with support from Republicans if we can get it, but the COVID relief has to pass.
They'll sit down together today, but with Democrats now in control of the Senate, they may not even need Republicans to pass most COVID relief efforts.